Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 39, verse 8. And the Chaldaeans put the king's house on fire, as well as the houses of the people, and had the walls of Jerusalem broken down.